practice in Dallas. I did with a urgent care. His rejection rate was 9%. He said they were doing 100,000 a month, and I was able to show him by reducing it down to 2%. We were able to save him again, bring him in at 98% revenue.